what's going on with Israel, October 7th, and what's going on with Israel could end up in a world war. We have a president that can't put two sentences together. We have a president that can't find the stairs off a stage. We have a president that doesn't know what the hell he's doing. And we could end up in a world war. You know, we have just a little bit less than 7 months now, months before November 5th. But that's an eternity when people are incompetent.